as time flies by. You'll open up your eyes wide. You feel it's gonna go your way. Welcome back to Marbella Now. My name is Nicole King, and to finish off the week, I'm delighted to welcome Anna Maria to the program. Doing the show, which has now been over 6 years, I get to meet some awesome people. Elio and Maria are two of those people. Last year they had a baby, well, the baby's just over a year old, and it's nice to see that they are just setting up so nicely in Marbella, but of course they need the community's support. Anna, how lovely to meet you. Thank you for coming in, because same. Wednesdays you close, so today's your day off.
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing your day off. What a good girl.
Thank you.
That's really nice of you. I have a special love and appreciation for Elio and Maria, because I've seen them work so hard. When they started the Pozo and they made the farm, it's organic. They put everything into it. It's a family business.
Yes.
And to see now that they've got help, it's awesome. It's a good sign, right? Things yeah. are, they're surviving, which is not easy to say.
No, not at all.
So yeah. How did you get involved with Elio and Maria?
So a friend of a friend, as always. But yeah, we met last summer and I started working there as a waitress. And well, we were quite busy all summer with our flamenco shows, as we did always. And well, kind of a different summer because of the situation, but well, when summer finished, there was like a big difference of people that came, and we were even thinking of closing, but we thought that we should do something to change and make it something looking more for the locals. And then we changed our concept a bit, and now we're working on doing a bit of events for the locals. We do DJs, live music, we do markets,
jam sessions
as well.
It's really
a bit of everything. So
the place is awesome. It's one of the, it's like the oldest well in Marbella is within its walls.
Exactly.
It used to be housed to the mayor way back in the day.
Yeah.
The actual structure is worthy of seeing.
It's
and then
unique.
To see how they've set in this restaurant with the terrace and the different balconies, and
yeah.
then having that organic based philosophy.
Yes, exactly. So I think we're like making something different, something different in Marbella. Like everything is like really kind of posh, and we have like a kind of more hippie style. Lots of people tell us that it reminds them of Tarifa or Ibiza. And well, we're not copying, but we're trying to keep
that more
that,
laid
that
back
vibe.
Yeah, that more laid
exactly.
back, chill out vibe.
Exactly.
Also during COVID, I know that you guys were taking food and doing cookings at different people's houses, which was really nice to
yes.
see that just anything
yes.
to just keep going. These new sessions are fabulous. So you're doing everything, something every weekend. Last weekend
exactly.
was awesome. The jam session Saturday, the DJ set on the Sunday, and such a great mix of people, which
yes.
is so nice.
Yes, there is like a mixture of cultures and also of ages, and there's, you can find families and you can find young people, elder people, there's everything. We're dog friendly as well.
That's a big plus, so you can go with your dog.
Yes,
this
exactly.
is a big plus. No, a lot of people here like to go out yeah. with their dogs and choose based on that.
And in the end, we're like an open space for everything, for all the community.
How do you choose the artists that go and perform with you? I mean, is there opportunities for local artists to
absolutely.
Come and contact this you, get involved, say we want to play?
So one of the ways that we choose the artists is when they come to the jam sessions. So then we suddenly find that there is a super artist that has never played for public before, but we invite them to come another day. And it's working a lot, because people are maybe a bit shy of starting to perform in front of that many people, but when you're in a jam, it just comes in a natural way. So yeah, we're trying to find like new artists and also local, of course.
Nice supporting local. I have to say one of the best things for me that has come out of the lockdown has been the emphasis of businesses on our residents, because there was too, I know it's the tourism's important, but so are the people who live here, and I'm really enjoying this integration with the local residents. Yeah. For the jam sessions, and particularly now with restrictions, do we have to book before we go to participate in the jam sessions and then to go be as audience, or can you just show up? What's the format?
So we recommend absolutely to book, especially because we're getting really popular now. And obviously we need to keep distances and everything. So in order to get for sure your place, the best thing is to book, and also as an artist, so that we know how much space we need and what type of instruments they're going to be playing, or if they need a microphone. I mean, people bring their own things, but it's better if they pre-book, obviously.
Yeah, and then you kind of know what, how many performers
exactly.
You've got and
exactly.
And what have you. It's an awesome concept. It's lovely to see that the farm is doing so well.
Thank you.
And it's really nice because you guys are going to get to see it for yourselves. So don't go away, because after the break, we will be back at the farm. Thank you so much, Anna.
Thank you.
Judy and John are getting along famously. They have so much in common, which now includes both being too tipsy to drive home.
Oh, John, you can't drive home like that. Neither can I.
John looks worried, but not our Judy. She simply calls Linear Director for a free taxi and a tow truck to take her and her car home. Call Linear Director on 952-1478-34 to see how they can better your life too.
Hi guys, Ross here from Hoganstan. Proud to be a member of the Zero Hero campaign. And we recommend everybody. Nobody drives drinking. Everybody who drives a car doesn't have any alcohol in their system. And we're proud to sponsor the Zero Hero program.
GWine is happy to be Zero Hero partner.
How cool is that? GWine.
Glad I are proud to present Zero to Hero. Never drink and drive.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me. She begins words of wisdom, let it be. And in my uncle's darkness, she is standing right in front of me. She begins words of wisdom, let it be. Come on, let it be.
Galileo, 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 Galile
open mic here at the farm.
What would I do without your smart man? Driving me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on that beautiful mind? I'm in your magical mystery mind. And I'm so dizzy. Don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's under water, but I'm feeling fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all.
Collective and friend.
Yeah.
Very cool, though, that you come in with open mic and you just get there and jam together.
That's the spirit.
It was really awesome.
Thank you.
So you're all from different places. Where are you from?
I'm from Russia, but I've lived in Marbella almost my entire life, basically.
Awesome.
Yeah, been playing the piano, but today I'm compacting it down.
Make it easier to get and bring it with you.
Yeah.
And where are you from?
I'm English, but I also grew up here and I've known Slav almost my whole life as well.
So you're school friends?
School friends.
We've been writing
musicians
songs.
For life. Yeah.
We've been writing songs since we were like 14.
I'm Roland, I'm from El Salvador, from Latin America.
Oh, yeah.
So I just met these guys around 5 months ago. So we met, it's a Pedro, and now we have the project, the Magic Touch.
Well, I'm from Peru originally, but I've been traveling, I've been living in Australia, New York, you know, I've been living here 5 years, more or less, and well, I play keyboards, flute, I think, and some percussion.
It's really nice to see, we were commenting that real musicians, you can just get together and start playing together. It's like another language, and
exactly.
You all speak that language.
Yeah,
he just pulled out the flute and just...
Yeah, boom!
It's as if we've been playing with him for months.
Yeah. No, really, I think a lot of people didn't realize that you were just winging it.
Yeah, we met him actually today,
That's why we call ourselves The Collective, because we like playing with other people.
Exactly, yes.
And we realize that other people are just playing.
Yeah.
So it's all about sharing music at the end of the day. So.
I like that, sharing music. Are you guys available for events and parties?
Absolutely, we are.
Follow us on social media, Magic Touch Marbella.
Magic Touch Marbella, Instagram, Facebook.
Yeah, we're available for all kinds of events. And we're trying to, you know, get the culture back up and running in Marbella, even through the difficult times.
Exactly.
But, you know, we're trying to do our part.
That's the thing, yeah, very strong message.
Viva Marbella! Viva!
Viva la musica!
When I'm the designated driver, I think it's only fair that I get to choose a Zero Hero venue that rewards me with free soft drinks. My friends all get to choose and booze, and they feel safe going home with me. Make sure that you get your reward for being the designated driver. Why pay if you don't have to?
So much trouble. McNulty's is proud to be a Zero Hero partner.
Out of bounds, Zero Hero partners.
Here we are, sticker going on, delighted to welcome everybody and to be part of the Zero Hero campaign. Delighted.
Zero Hero, welcome here.
And they now join the room.
Welcome to Lemongrass, Doña Lola. Thank you very much.
Zero Hero, welcome to Portofino, Cabo Pino.
Let it set you on your way, no need to
hesitate. Hi guys, Kazatua is proud to welcome the Zero Heroes. So come on in and enjoy free soft drinks for anyone who is the designated driver. Thank you, Nicole.
Hi, yeah, superstar.
Busy. So excited to be here, like magic. Hello. We are at one.
Here.
Yeah, hello.
Brothers, sisters, one beating heart. We can change if we try. Just believe it's worth your time.
This is the oldest well in Marbella. We're in what was the house of the mayor, and the well for the water of the whole city was in his house. So we really are in historical Marbella right now.
Take a walk on the wild side.
I said, hey, honey, take a walk on the wild side.
from out in the eye. In the back room she was everybody's darling, but she never lost her head. Even when she was giving head, she says, "Hey baby, let's take a walk on the wild side." I said, "Hey baby, let's take a walk on the wild side." And all the colored girls go, somewhere in between, living my life to the rhythm at the speed of amphetamine. To be alive but not to live, to love but not to give, to go through day to day but not look around every once in a while, to be afraid but not giving, just to be it. Well, I say you got this. People come, people go.
Thank you.
knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Here I come knocking on heaven's door.
They're really having a good time.
Here I am knocking on heaven's door.
If you are going out and about in Marbella, please do take into consideration our Zero Hero partners. They're offering free soft drinks for the designated driver, and above all, they're just giving us that little reminder to be more aware about drinking and driving and road traffic safety awareness in our fabulous city. Well, that's it for me for today. Take care of yourselves, be nice to each other. Remember, you can check out recordings of the show from the RTV Marbella website and YouTube channels, but also from my website, nicoleking.es, with links to the Zero Hero website and also my Marbella Moments column in the Euro Weekly News. Take care of yourselves. Hasta mañana. Just believe it.